And don't show your face again until you've got him. Search the whole fucking city if you have to. What, the kid in the mask? Find him too, dumbass! Ah!
Probably at the office. Kaito-san's better not be back at the office. It's the first place they will look. I guess he is there. Bye. Fucking beach.
What a waste.
Is my SP doing 1800? Yeah, okay, I'll save up for the combo and then I'll raise this tiger tree. Okay. Oh.
Yo, talk.
Long time no see, Yagami.
Higashi, is that you?
Toru. Higashi from the Matsugane family. He and Kaito-san were close before Kaito-san got booted.
Said he's here on captain's orders. They've been looking for you.
I know. Sounds like he really doesn't want our killer caught.
You're not giving up, are you?
With how much it's pissing Hamura off? I wouldn't dream of it.
Keep your nose out of this, asshole. It's your fault I'm here cleaning this shit up.
What? Something wrong? I thought you were all about being Hamura's lapdog.
I'm willing to do a few tricks for the treats he hands out. Hell, he's a better leader than you were, Kaito Aniki.
You've got no business calling me that now.
I suppose not.
Then take your thugs and go, Higashi.
Fine. We can call it here for today. Looks like if I want to fight you, I'll have to be ready to kill you.
Looking forward to it.
We're done here. Come on. Remember what I told you. Yagami here is a ticking time bomb. Get rid of him if you want to survive.
He ain't wrong, though.
Damn, Higashi. You're finally looking like a real Yakuza these days.
Whatever, asshole.
Talk. Think you could tail Higashi real quick?
Huh?
If I'm being honest, I've been worried about him ever since I left the clan.
Yeah. He's changed a lot.
I couldn't...
God, OBS, please, brother.